guys, D-Knuckles here. How we doing? Pretty excited. What I wanted to show you is, y'all know that last year I bought a body kit, body wrap from AMR Racing RC, and tested it out. Seemed to be pretty tough, pretty durable, and it lasted pretty good. So went ahead and picked up another wrap, and this is the wrap that I picked up. It's for my slash, sitting on I believe it's a 1979 Ford 250 body, and this is the wrap that I chose. I believe this is the Warhead. I think it's pretty slick, pretty sweet, has a pretty sexy pinup right up here. Of course, you get the what a lot of people refer to as a shark mouth, and it's got some pretty cool military type flags here and on the back, and US flag on there, and looks like it's some metal up in there, you know, pretty slick, pretty sweet. I like it. I wanted to share this with you because I picked it up on sale right now. They have a big sale going on, and you can get kits for about $39.95, right around $40. Pretty good deal. So check them out. That's AMRRacingRC.com. They've got some great kits. With this one, what I did was, where the body wrap doesn't cover the actual clear Lexan on the body, I went ahead and airbrushed it with some wicked colors. I think it was a burnt brown or something along that lines, but I think it looks pretty slick, pretty sweet. I just wanted to show that to you. Yeah, my slash sits a little high because that's how we run it here, but get you a pretty good view on how that body wrap looks. I think it's pretty killer if you ask me, but some of you may like it, some of you may not. But great wraps, they're on sale. Thought I'd share that with you. Check them out. AMR Racing RC, and post back if you have a wrap yourself and you want to show it off. Post back in the comment section with the video, or you know, post some pictures. You can also find us on D Knuckles RC videos on Facebook as well. Post some pictures there. You know, we'd love to see what you got. So here's my wrap, guys. I'll probably be picking up another wrap or two, you know, for the kids. I think they're pretty sweet. They're pretty durable, especially when you put some Jugu and drywall tape in the body in certain points. You know, these wraps by themselves are pretty durable. They're pretty tough. So, once again, guys, here you go. Check it out. That's what I'll be running this year. Can't wait to start beating the crap out of it. All right, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Thrash it, bash it, break it. No regrets.
Past curfew. Why are you still up?
Political and religious leaders that have shocked this city.